What's up, ladies and gentlemen? We will... Wait. Oh, shit. It's showtime, and it is the Blazer King. There we go. Now I'm correcting myself. And we're here to fucking fish, man. I just go, yeah, we're going to fish. Can I not fish here? What if I go up here? Can I fish here? How do I fish? Oh, I fish. Is this even somewhere I can catch fish? I don't think I can catch fish here. I'm going to not try to catch fish here. I will instead... Oh shit. Can I catch a chicken? I want to catch a chicken. Oh shit, man. Where the fuck can I catch fish? I can catch fish over here, man. Did I get to anything? No. Oh man. I don't even know how to fish in this game, man. Am I gonna get it? Am I gonna get it? I got it. I don't care if they're everywhere, man. I still caught a fish. Oh man, the cat stole my fish. Yeah, whatever. The cat can have the fish. I like cats. Goodbye, little kitty cat. I didn't catch the fish for you, but... Man, if you want it, whatever. Wherever that little bastard went off to with me fish. Is it over here? I'm going to your house, man. Kick your ass.
Oh, man! Come on! Oh, you simply must hear this. My little kitty cat is so amazing. Today, he caught a fish.
No, he didn't catch it by himself, you fat bitch.
How do you think he caught it, baby? He's a genius.
Didn't I just tell you I caught it?
Oh, just look, he's so cute. The way he laps up that milk. Say, my dear, why don't you have some, too? I'm in a good mood, so it's all in the house today.
Sure, it's an even trade for your cat fucking taking my fish. I accidentally hit the R button, so I'm glad I'm not missing any health.
Now what am I going to do, hey bitch?
Well, morning, Moon Moon. Now day off from work today, my boy. Not me, the wife.
Oh, you're a dude. However.
Wife's been hassling me. Today's the day to restock our store. Look, see that? Up in the tree, you can get a better view by pressing R and then using R, which is... Yeah, some Mordon bees built themselves a fine nest up there, and I was thinking about knocking it down, but so high up, I wonder what you do.
Well, I'm not helping you. Not unless I have that slingshot. Can I pick up the chicken? I won't pick up the chicken. Where's the chicken? Come here. Oh. You come here. The chicken. Yeah! Yeah, bitch! Come here, chicken! Okay, I don't really need the heart, but... I also don't need to get up there.
What I do need are jewels to try and buy the thing wherever it is.
No, don't waste food!
I... Is this bitch's store where I'm supposed to buy the slingshot, or is it the other place? Damn, I still need 6. Alright, I'll be back. But it is here that is the slingshot, so... I'll be back soon to buy your slingshot. I will offer this to the Deku Tree! Can I fly? I want to fly. Hey, there's some jewels. You will come with me until I find more jewels, chicken. There we go. Hey, I'm just kidding. You're gonna come with me anyway. Oh shit! I actually can fly with this thing! Say what? I did not know I could actually glide with the chicken in my hands. That's pretty cool. Now I'll set this up to there. Alright. Where's that dickhole that had the bee problem? Yeah.
Ah! Oh god! Oh jeez! Oh god! Oh fuck! Oh jeez! They're actually chasing me.
They won't think of chasing me this far. Aha! Link 1B0. Well, Moon 1B0. The hell's the person I just helped out? Right here.
I was walking, Moon. Yeah, I was throwing rocks too. I just wasn't as successful as you. Good job, you knocked the nest down. Ah, you bought the slingshot, I see. Thanks, my boy.
Huh? Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to use the bottle for this purpose, so I don't think I will. Oh, hey, there's stuff up here. It is actually not the one I was going for. I wanted the blue one. Is there anything this way? Oh. There is near death. I will get that blue one if my life depends on it. Oh, hey, stuck the landing. That's cool. What am I supposed to be doing now? Actually, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do next. Guess I'll go in here again, because that's where the red marking is, and... But I don't need either of those things. Okay. But yeah, what am I supposed to do, man? I wonder what's in here.
Yeah? What, did you eat earlier for something? Sorry, Sonic, but I was told that if you came by today, I wasn't to let you inside. You locked yourself into the room working like crazy on... working like crazy on something or something. Oh, fuck, man.
What is poor old Moon Moon to do?
Come on, Moon Moon. I thought y'all had to take the day off. This is fun around here. I've been keeping a close eye on these scamps.
Okay, so I'm not supposed to be in the office. Is there something I can get in here? Ow. Well, there's nothing I can get in here. And like I said, I haven't played Twilight Princess before, so... yeah, a lot of this will just be me dicking around trying to find out where the fuck I'm going up until it comes to the point where it tells me where I'm supposed to go. Could go to that area I haven't explored yet.
Just in time, Moon Moon. I just delivered something to your room. Oh, I see you got the fishing rod. Call it, will you please? It works better than you would think, right? Well, have a good one.
Can you move, please? I'm fucking with a Spider-Man. Wasn't fucking with that thing, man. It was in my way.
Spurs be talking shit. Spurs be getting hit. Right. Thing. Oh, hey, one sword. Russell returned it after honing it for you. So you just press B. Can I do that in my own mouse? No. Yeah, whatever. Dick. Oh, it's the slingshot practice. Boom! 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 Your bitch ass little head. Got big ass forehead though.
Why'd you hit me, douche?
I'll teach you how to use a sword, alright? Can't beat the shit out of you? Need this move! That little one in the corner, or in the middle, really doesn't look like it gives a shit, though. Don't hit the poor monkey. Oh shit, it's a monkey. Look at that booty jiggle. Now, kids, don't go harassing the monkey. To the monkey, spank it. Now, right, you get it. Yeah, let's be off, Epona. Ow. You want what? This way? Na 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 To be completely honest, though, I really don't have a ton of Zelda experience like I would like. I've played about 20% of most of the games, except for maybe most of Link to the Past, which I do plan on doing a playthrough of on the channel. Bitch, what? Think that's enough to stop me? Huh? Do ya? Oh, yeah. You don't know me, bitch! Apparently, opponent doesn't want to take a swim. Huh, wonder what's this way. There's no way these guys would be dumb enough to go into a forest temple, right? Whoa, an audience! Hey, listen, I'm not sure you should be wandering around the woods without a lantern. Just because it's daylight doesn't mean it's safe. There are tons of caves and dank spots around here. You got that dank shit, huh? They get pretty dark even in the middle of day. Here, go on, take this. Na 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 na. See, I sell lantern oil here. I'm trying to drum up sales by giving away free lanterns. It's business tactic, guy. See, as long as you've got oil to fuel your lantern, you can light your way and set fire to stuff. They're the best. Go on, guy, try setting a fire into the big pot. I dismount my horse. Wants me to scoop. Oh. That's right. See, it's on fire, guy. Yeah, you keep using that lantern anytime you feel the need. If it runs out of oil, you come see me to get refilled. Sure, man. Seriously, though, where the fuck did those children go? They went in here, didn't they? Well, since this is the only available path, I'm gonna guess so. An opponent isn't gonna go in there with me? Alright. Well, so it's just because of that thing that's in the way. Ow! Jerk. Can I go with Pona now? No, he still doesn't want to come, or she still doesn't want to come. All right. You know what? I think this is a good spot to end off this episode. So. No, we didn't get much done, but again, I've just been kind of dicking around, trying to explore everything, get everything I need. I'm not even sure if this is the right area I'm supposed to be going, but hopefully it is. Anyway, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed what you saw regardless. In case I don't record this all in one day, leave any comments for future things I might get stuck on if you can. Like the video, subscribe, like the Facebook, follow the Twitter. And with that all being said, I hope you've had a fantastic day. And I will see you all next time. Ta-ta for now. Peace.